Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to free up storage space on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Before we get into the video, please be careful when following the methods to avoid deleting anything you want to keep. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's not waste any more time and get into the methods. Method 1 to free up space on your iPhone is to remove any apps you no longer use. Find the app you no longer need, whether it's on the home screen or in the app library, and tap and hold on it. If you're on the home screen, choose Remove App and then Delete App. If you're in the app library, simply tap on Delete. Method 2 is to sort through your photos and videos. These types of files take up a lot of space on your device, so open the Photos app and have a look in the library for items you can delete. Even if you only delete a few photos and videos, they should still make quite a lot of difference. The third method to free up space is similar to the last one, and it is to transfer some photos or videos to another device, such as a PC or Mac. You could probably transfer files that you do want to keep, but don't necessarily need on your device. Use the cable to transfer files. For example, you could transfer large video files to an external drive. Method 4 is to check the iPhone storage recommendations that are on your phone. These are automated recommendations that should help, and to see them, open the settings and then choose General. Within here, select iPhone storage and now look for the recommendations section. For me, for example, it is recommending that I empty my deleted photos folder, and this alone can free up over a gigabyte of space. Your recommendations might be different, but see if they are worth it. Stay in here for the next method. The fifth method is to check which types of files are taking up space on your device. Staying within the iPhone storage section, scroll down and look for apps or folders, such as music, that could hold a lot of files that take up space. Either delete some of these files or the apps that use the most space, if you can. Again, stay in here for method 6. Method 6 to free up storage space is to clear your browser cache. Search for and tap on Safari from the list in the iPhone storage section, and then tap on Website Data. You can delete website data manually by tapping on Edit and then deleting it for the sites you no longer use. Or you can tap on Remove All Website Data and then Remove Now to clear all this space. Have a look at what it says after tapping on Remove All Website Data, as it explains the kind of information it deletes. For example, remembered login data. Once again, stay in here for the next method. The seventh method is to delete messages and message attachments. You can do this manually within your conversations, but if you search for messages in the iPhone storage section and then tap on it, you can go through each of the three sections to delete things like attached images and videos. Obviously, you'll want to avoid deleting things you need to keep, but this could help free up space. Tap on an option and then choose Edit to select and delete the items you don't need. Method 8 is to lower the quality of future video recordings that you capture. This one is up to you, and if you want the highest quality camera settings, then feel free to skip, but this could help save a lot of space going forward. Open the settings and scroll down, or search for camera. Now select Record Video and try lowering the quality of your recorded video. Each video in the future will now take up less space. The ninth method is to get a storage cleaner app. I personally don't have any to recommend, but if you search Storage Cleaner on the App Store and check out the available ones, they could help. Maybe have a look at some of the descriptions and reviews to see which one might be best for you. The 10th and final method is easy, but unfortunately you might be wanting to avoid it for obvious reasons. It is to purchase more iCloud storage space. Hopefully the video helped enough for this not to be needed, but it is a good way to get more storage if you really need it. Head into the iCloud section of the settings, which is in your profile, to learn more. Those are my 10 easy methods to free up storage space on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.